Alright, so I'm gonna explore that last room and I gotta find a little sister station because I gotta go this way. I need to. Hello, my cat. Go to the little sister station to get upgrades. Okay. Cool. Alright. 80.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
Oh yeah, totally getting that. We're gonna replace target on me. Switch the other one out.
Is a happy spice.
Sometimes I forget. Kill the witch.
How dare you? I'm a big daddy, don't you know that? I'm a big daddy, how dare you shoot me? I'm just missing my gloves. You don't know I'm missing my gloves, you think it. You see me with smell gloves, but I'm not. I'm just testing you. As you can see, I'm a real big daddy. Pleasant.
You're come back! Come back! Come back here!
Yes. Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
Are you kidding me?
I've
got the arrow now. Do you think that pill suit's even half enough to put the spear in me? Oh, I can actually see her in this. That's kind of cool. I get. Yeah, I'm stompy.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
No, I won't take a picture of you, be honest. What are you? You sound painful. I'm a big daddy, but you can see my hands. What the hell? Okay, that works. You. Okay, cool, got it, woo! Alright, so now I need to go that away. heck? What do I have to get for you, Mr. Camera? I'm gonna make you Mr. Camera. Here now, Mr. Camera, just take it. Fuck. I had it right and I just clicked the wrong thing. Okay. My mouth is twitching right now. No. I gotta see where I lost.
Where are you gonna go? Your life? Your family? They're a fairy tale, kid. No more real than something you read about in the Saturday Evening Post. Poor bastard. A motherless freak. Whipped up in a half-baked science experiment.
I don't need that, but it's nice to have. And it's so weird because you see your hands. You're a big daddy who sees your hands. Because that's logic. How much do I have? 15, yeah, I can't get anything. Okay, so I need to follow the arrow.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Hit the vent with my wrench. I totally can. Where's a vent?
Und bitte.
Right it.
It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Yeah, not. Need Adam from them to become more powerful. It'd be difficult to survive without getting Adam. Okay. Come here, sweet. I'm gonna take a picture of you. Yeah. Going that way. Why are we going that way, sweetie? Okay. Your choice. You are the girl of the situation. All you. It's all on you. All on you. It's been slow! This is Jack's commentary on this one.
The little ones will lead you to Fate, but you must protect them.
But you look normal! What the hell? Hold on, I don't want to go that way, Lobus.
Hop, Mr. B!
Mr. B, don't want to go that way. Mr. B has to go somewhere else. Mr. B will take you there and you will protect Mr. B. Please. You'll be like, hit me! Yeah! I don't know what that even came from. Alright. You have not rescued or harvest all the little sisters on the stack.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite.
I know I haven't.
Don't be afraid of Atlas.
Okay, how do I get to point B? I'm here. I guess I go this way. Really?
You're the top. You're the top.
You ignore me when I'm Big Daddy looking. Interesting. Okay, how do flying fuck? Do I get... So I'm here, right? Oh, little wonders. It's gonna go through
the parasite hates three things. Free markets, free will, and Andrew Ryan asks you a simple
question. Phone going off, why? I don't think I can fit in here anymore. Okay. Yes, this is good. This is good, yes indeed, yes indeed. That's the theory. Hey, you don't see me anything. Yes. Okay, this is my time to explore. I just don't know it yet. Okay, I did all of here finally. Now to get to there, I need to go down here. And I need to find that Big Daddy. They really don't attack you, that's interesting. So how do I get to over here? How do I get up there again? Okay. Right, got it. Okay, so I have to go back. Gotta go. They don't attack you while you're up here. It's really kind of cool, but kind of freaky at the same time. Oh yeah, it is this way. Break the glass and you chase them going this way. Cool, okay, got it, so now I go this way. Wonder if I can get a little sister.
What's the matter, Mary?
Alright. That's what I'm looking for. All right. This face is so ugly, god damn. Heard him.
I wish when I should fall.
It's not confusing, little miss, that I have. Big day, smile at me.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Mr. B. Mr. Beehive. You can see my arms and everything, but we're totally Big Daddy. Totally a Big Daddy. Gotta accept it.
Thank you.
How can I thank you for this kindness? I send another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Alright. Is it good? Can I finally leave this place? Yes. Okay, first I need to get to Little Sister Station. My phone's going off. Okay. Sure if I have one. Yeah, I saved them all. Woohoo! I mean, I can't take any more pictures of them though. Which is fine, just if I do New Game Plus, I'll just take pictures of them. Odd research.
I tried that. Help? Sometimes I...
Okay, well, let's see. Oh, yeah, let's see. Pinch liquor now. I'll take Human Inferno Plus. Incinerate 3. And... Blue fingers. All right. Okay. Now I'm gonna go the right way. I ignored you. Someone called me and I just said no. Where'd they go? That's where they went. Oh crap. Oh, here. He went through here. Yes. Alright, there we go. Now I go to proving grounds.
The little ones will lead you to Fontaine.
Hurry, Mr. B.
But you must protect them.
Angels dancing in the sky.
I wonder what happens if you kill them all. You harvest them.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpoke.
That's it, kid. It's been a long road. You don't even remember most of it. Put you on a sub when you were just a sprout.
Okay.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
I don't want to go that way yet. Can't make me! No!
Hurry, Mr. B!
Mr. B, we'll get there. Mr. B is trying to find a smoking syrup. The helmet is great. Smoke syrup helmet's great.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Welcome to the circus of Bell. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Angels are waiting. I know angels are waiting. Don't worry. I'll go. Just not wait for slowpokes. All right, let's see. I don't want to lose my. Picture of you again, lady. Okay, hold on. Alright, where am I? Okay. I'll follow her.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit.
Oh, me poor Moira! Ay, me wee baby Patrick!
Maybe one day I'll get me a real family.
Be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Where are you going, honey?
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Come back!
even though they are physically free of the human the junk mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible past. Or sin such as me. And never at home.
No, no, you're not touching her. She's mine. My little girl. What am I hurrying for? You're the one getting stuff.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Well, how's she getting them all? He's supposed to be all twisted and everything, but look normal. That's terrifying. Oh lord.
No time to waste.
I can't leave her alone though. She'll get hurt if I don't leave her alone. Take me right there. Maybe. Yeah, she is. She basically is. Ah, fuck. I'm going to do something stupid. I'm going to run backwards. No, Mr. B's running backwards. Stay alive, little miss. I'll be right back. Where the fuck am I?
Only the little ones can open these doors. You must protect them.
Not that. I'm looking for where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I? Okay. Money, I want it. See, I want to check. Okay, now I go that way. Right? Yeah, totally, because everything else is okay. Okay. Mr. Bubbles would love to not see you hurt anymore.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Hold on, 1 second. 1 second. Gonna get there. Gonna get there. Yeah. That was actually a fine idea. As long as I... No. Brain, it's not the right one, that's the right one.
Hurry, Mr. B!
Watch out!
I can see
the hardest thing to draw the attention of the slime.
It was pretty angel.
Mr. B is taking care of you, I promise. Mr. B doesn't think I'm doing so great.
One falls, you can call for another at the vent. But to lose even one is a sin.
Time to
I lost
go,
one.
Mr. B.
Okay, try two. Totally got this.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Oh, these are probably little girls that weren't affected.
Slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Angels do wait for slowpokes like me! Oh, yeah. I'm guessing I'm gonna be.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles! Be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
No! You're lost her.
Huck?
Find a vent and summon another little one.
I'm trying not to lose him. Oh, I lost the girl so far. Come on. Number 3. That's your dress color. Brown again. Alright, lady.
Hurry! The harvesting will draw the attention of the viper.
I got it, I got it. Ready for the dramatic music. She's gonna die. Not to have him die. It's really annoying. This part is annoying. Mr. B? Hey, Mr. Bouncer, I know you're upset with me because I think I'm you, but I'm not you. You're awesome. I'm a Rosie. One more. Just one more to get the line done. Thank you. That's kind of a creepy but cool picture. Alright, yes,
Better for the girl to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Trying. Okay. The angels. I'm so proud of you, baby girl.
Dancing in the sky.
Ha! That might be plenty for the work of scrubs and a pencil pushes, but I need more. Oh, I want a splice, and there ain't nothing left to splice with!
Sucks so bad. I think I remember what happens next. I'm gonna cry in a corner for a minute. It's gonna suck so bad. Another dead cat. That's interesting. Mr. B is coming.
Fontaine is nearby. You are reaching close now.
It is for you, yes. This is final fight crap. Okay. I'm not gonna be using a wrench. Fuck that shit. Speed boost I will take though. I'll still for wrench. No, that's not gonna work either. I guess bloodless will stay. I'll tell you, it's now the big showdown. It's the big showdown.
Fontaine, wait.
Bye.
There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face it before moving on.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the circus!
Okay. Okay. Alright.
Big fight coming up. This is gonna be not awesome.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business. Ha ha ha.